Good morning, children. Children, today we will do the fill-ups. That is the part of the back exercise. But before that, I recapitulate the chapter, the climate of India. First of all, things I have learned. Number one, weather is the condition of air surrounding us. That means the weather is the condition of air means if the air is hot, if the hot air is blowing, then the weather is hot. If the cold wave is blowing, then the weather is pleasant. Number two, climate is the average weather condition of a place. Number three, the climate of any place depends on various factors. That means, jo climate hai, वो वेरियस फैक्टर्स पर डिपेंड करता है. इन सम एरिया देयर इज़ टू द क्लाइमेट इज हॉट, इन सम एरियाज़ द क्लाइमेट इज कोल्ड, इन सम एरियाज़ देयर इज हैवी रेनफॉल, इन सम एरियाज़ देयर इज लेस रेनफॉल और नो रेनफॉल. सो इट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन वेरियस फैक्टर्स. नंबर फोर, देयर आर थ्री मेन सीजन्स इन इंडिया, समर, मानसून एंड विंटर. यस, we have a three main seasons, summer, monsoon and winter, and in February we have a spring season. Number five, northern India has an extreme type of climate, very hot in summers and very cold in winters. You have seen that in northern India where we are in living, there the climate in summer is very hot and in winter the climate is very cold. Number six, the rainy season is very important for agriculture in India. Yes, children, in agriculture means kheti baadi ke liye hame kafi pani chahiye hota hai. So rainy season hai, wo hamare liye it's very important in India. Number seven, South India experiences a mild climate. That means in coastal area there is neither too hot nor too cold. So the climate is pleasant there. So this is all about the chapter. I summarize this chapter. Now we will do the fill-ups of this chapter.